girls are gonna love on me. I told y'all to get off the sidewalk. Get off the sidewalk.
Off the curb. Off the curb.
You deserve to be upset over being made fun of? Miley?
Are you serious?
You
go home
there. I think it's your mom.
Yeah, it's your mom.
I'll never
just
say that. Yes,
ran time off the camera.
Mom, that would never just.
Don't you ever do that again.
Huh? Why are you so aggressive? Huh? Why are you so aggressive? Huh?
To catch a glimpse of Justine and Selena Gomez. Security was tight and his personal bodyguards made life hot for both the believers as well as the media.
Don't follow me.
I'm not Mr. West. I'm sorry.
Don't follow me, dog.
Sorry.
Don't follow me.
I know, man. It's my job.
Don't follow me.
I'm very sorry, Mr. West.
You're not following me.
You want a story. You take a good, normal person and turn him into your own little reality show. You build him up into a big celebrity just so you can tear him down in public. Just so you can sell magazines and TV shows. That's really sick. And Christopher Wilde's just one example. He's talented and successful. He has all the stuff lots of kids dream of having. But thanks to you, he's had to give up some of the best things in life. Freedom, privacy, honesty. So congratulations, you've created a celebrity. But you have wrecked the human being inside. You should be ashamed of yourselves.